Hi everyone, welcome back to our Unity 2D tutorials. Today, we're gonna learn how to create scene transition effects, which can make your game feel more polished. Okay, let's do it. First, let's take a quick look at the current setup. We have three different scenes, level 1, level 2, and level 3. Start the game in this case. As you can see, the next scene suddenly loads when the player reaches the finish point. We make the transition between the scenes thanks to the scene controller script on the game manager object. Let's take a quick look at the scene controller script. I've used don't destroy onload method to move the game manager object between scenes. Finish point object has finish point script. When the player touches the finish point script accesses the scene controller and loads the next scene. We wanna add transition effect between scenes. How can we do that? First, I'm gonna create fade in and fade out animation. When the next scene is called, I will play the fade in animation and I will wait until the animation is over. After that, I will load the next scene. After, I will play the fade out animation. That's it. First, let's create transition animation. Right click in the hierarchy panel, I will create an empty object named scene transition. Right click on the scene transition, click on UI and canvas. You can delete event system object. Double click on canvas, select scale with screen size as UI scale mode. Right click on the canvas and add image. Set the color of the image to black. As you can see, the black image appears on the game scene. I want this black image to fill the whole screen. Select the image and click on this icon. Black image covered the whole screen. We will change the alpha value of the black image with animation that we will create. Let's create the animation. Select scene transition. To open animation panel, click on window and click animation. To create a new animation clip, click on create button. Select the folder where you will save the animation and give the animation a name. Click on record button. Select the image and change alpha value. Level start animation is ready. Select and copy all keyframes. And create new animation clip named level end. Paste the keyframes that we've copied. Swap the keyframes position. Level end animation is ready. Open animation folder. As you can see, automatically created an animator named scene transition. Open the scene transition animator. Animator lets you edit transitions between animation clips. There are two animation layers. Level start is default layer and animation clip in this layer will apply when the game starts. Right click on the layer and click make transition. And click on level end layer. I will open parameters panel and add trigger. I will set how to transition to layer level end. Let transition to this layer when the end trigger is triggered. Don't forget to disable loop time of the transition animation clips. I want transition effects to be on all levels, so scene transition object must be in all scenes. I'm gonna drag and drop scene transition object onto the game manager object, so it will be transported between scenes without destroy. Open scene controller script. I will create animator variable named transition anim to access scene transition animator. I've created an enumerator named load level, and I will carry this in loading code here. I will play the level and animation before load the next scene, and I will wait until the animation is over. After that, I will load the next scene. After, I will play the level start animation. That's it. Save the script and go back to Unity. Drag and drop scene transition animator to this slot. Start the game. Nice! Scene transition effects work properly. If you wanna learn how to make this transition effect, keep watching and just follow me. Now, you can use these methods to create smooth and dynamic transitions between scenes in your game. Thanks for watching and see you in the next tutorial.